Swimming in this C final of the men's 400-meter individual medley, sponsored by Saunders Subaru. In lane one from Cascade, Adam Mabry. Lane two, UBC Dolphins, Kevin Bruce. Lane three, Point Claire, Jonathan Gagne. Lane four, Cascade, Russell Wood. Lane five, University of Alberta Swim Club, Brian Yakachuk. Lane six, UBC Dolphins, Kevin Chu. Lane seven, Island Swimming, Will Brothers. And lane eight, Olympian Swim Club, Bruno Sharp. Only 2.5 seconds separating the field after this morning. Could be in for a tight race. Right now, lanes two and three, Kevin Bruce and Jonathan Gagne with the early lead at the 100-meter wall. It will be Jonathan Gagne turning in 1:02, 1 minute, 0.25 rather. Just 16/100ths ahead of lane two, Kevin Bruce. Lane four, Russell Wood of Cascade. The 16-year-old was the top qualifier this morning. His time in the preliminaries, 4:37.13.
You're supposed to be having fun. Smile. That's what she's telling me all the time.
Lane two, Kevin Bruce, a very strong backstroker. Takes the lead from Jonathan Gagne. He turns 1:36.19, 11/100ths ahead of Gagne in lane three. Lane six, Kevin Chu of the UBC Dolphins was a member of the World University Games in Serbia representing Hong Kong. Heading into the 200 wall, looks like Jonathan Gagne of Point Claire has taken the lead back from Kevin Bruce. Actually, it is Kevin Chu in lane six with the lead after 200 meters, 2:12.01. He turns just 19/100ths of a second ahead of Jonathan Gagne. Very close race through 200 meters. Gagne, the lone swimmer based east of Alberta in this men's C final for the 400-meter individual medley. Other seven swimmers from BC or Alberta. Kevin Bruce now takes the lead back after 50 meters of breaststroke, 2:51.32. In second place, his teammate Kevin Chu, 2:51.98. Russell Wood of Calgary, looks like he has a strong breaststroke, just 3/100ths of a second behind, sitting in third place currently. Still Kevin Bruce of the UBC Dolphins, leading the way after the breaststroke, 3:32.01 his time. Second place, his teammate Kevin Chu, 3:32.78. In third, Russell Wood, 3:33.91. 100 meters to go. Less than 50 meters to go now. Kevin Bruce still leading the way, 4:04.42 his time as he tries to wrap up this men's 400-meter individual medley C final. Great race for second between lanes three, four, five, and six. So we enter the final 15 meters of this 400-meter individual medley. Kevin Bruce trying desperately to hang on, but looks like lane three, Jonathan Gagne, has caught and passed them at the wall. It will be Gagne, 4:35.33, rather. And there is a tie for second. Russell Wood in lane four, 4:35.47. Brian Yakachuk finishes strong to tie Wood, just 11/100.